Dear students, open page number 1, chemistry, page number 1. At the bottom, the activity is how small are the particles of metal. I am showing it with the help of potassium permanganate water. Look here. I am having 6 glasses. This is the first glass. It is having 100 ml of water. I am taking small amount of potassium permanganate. See, it seems to be violet in color. Just take it. See the color of the solution. Chemical potassium permanganate is easily available on the shop. You can see here. Now, I am having this magazine lid. Approximately, its capacity is 15 ml. Just fill one drop of it and pour it in the speaker contain 90 ml of water. Again, I am filling it with the second one and pour it in the next one. You can see here diffusion is also going on. It is dissolving by itself. You can see particles spread evenly in all the spaces between the water molecules. You can see the change in color. The color fades away in the last beaker. So from here, this activity shows that how small are the particles of metal.